Hi everyone. In today's video, we shall check how to log in Box and some of its features. So to log in Box, we highly recommend using Google Chrome browser as Box is compatible with Chrome. To log in back office, the link is box.tradesmartonline.in. To log in Box, you need to enter your client ID, which begins with Y, and your password. In case if you are making a fresh login, by default password will be PAN card number in capital letters, or you may use your own password. Now suppose while login, if you get any error message as the username or password you entered is incorrect, or you do not remember your correct password, you can simply click on forgot password. Enter your email address and client ID in this section. Once you enter these details, a password recovery link will be sent to your email ID instantly. You can then reset your new password using the sent link and log in our Box. Now let us log in Box and check some of its other features. After you log in Box, the very first page would be dashboard. On the dashboard, you will find ledger, P&L, account summary, and my profile. Now, if you tap on top right hand side menu bar, you shall find more features such as portfolio to check your holdings, reports, fund transfer for pay in and payout, referral center to check your referral status, and some other features as well. Now, in case if you do not wish to maintain two separate login credentials for back office and your trading application, you can simply log in your trading app, go to your menu, click on back office. After you click on back office, you shall be redirected to the dashboard itself.